Master, what are you doing?
Peter, if I do not wash you, you have no part in me. If I do not wash you, you have no part in me. If I do not wash you, you have no part in me. I will be with you for only a little while. Will you lay down your life for me, Peter? I speak the truth to you. Before the morning cock crows, you will have denied me three times.
Master!
Are you a guilty man, Jesus? Are you? Then why? Why? Why must you die? For me, you say?
If I do not wash you, you have no part in me.
For me?
If I do not wash you, you have no part in me.
You are a guilty man. With my guilt.
Not my will, Father, but thine be done.
Here was a man that really had a strong character that, he knew what he was going to die. He knew he was going to be crucified. Yet he was able to withstand all this.
Sword, Peter! Do you think I cannot call upon my father, and he will at once send more than 12 legions of angels to my aid? Nevertheless, I give myself freely, that all things may be fulfilled.
What will you do with your prisoner, Herod?
I shall send your king back to Pilate. It shall be his honor to do away with our glorious king. Let Pilate stain his lily-white hands with the blood of this king of rags. And take him out of here.
Love is the first thing I think of, He doesn't he thinks of everyone. He doesn't pick out a few. The low and the high,
Pilate. You speak, and you speak my words.
You brought this man Christ to me as one who was perverting the people. But I have examined him, even in your presence. And I tell you, believe me, I have found nothing in this man deserving death.
I go with them freely. If I do not wash you, you have no part in me.
We want Barabbas! Release to us Barabbas! We
want... What now, Pilate?
Take Jesus to the court of the guard and have the soldiers give him 40 lashes minus one. Let his shoulders be covered with a robe of blood and put a crown of thorns on his head. Let the people see him as a king of sorrows. I will shame them into sparing his life.
He must have known that he had the strongest character ever imaginable, because when he knew that all of the Jews, his friends, would turn on him, he said, forgive them, because they know not what they do. You know that he had the strongest character I've ever.
to reimagine the strongest person you can be.
If you let this man go, pilot, you betray Caesar! Crucify him! Crucify him!
Marcus, bring me a bowl of water.
Here, do you see this, you people of Judea? I wash my hand of this man's blood.
Wait. I cannot wash my hands. If I do not wash you, you have no part in me. See the cross. See the cross. The cross. If I do not wash you, you have no part in me.
Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingly power.
Truly, I say to you, today you shall be with me in paradise.
The hardest thing in the world is to look at an enemy and say to God, forgive them for being mean to me. And Jesus could do this easily. It was just part of his character. He had to be the greatest to do it.
How many crosses are there on the hill of Golgotha? I count three. Three. But really only one. It is so dark. So dark for day. Surely it must be the hand of God that covers the earth. It is dark. But I see your cross, Jesus. And I see you. Your cross seems larger now. It's red. The wood is red. And you are white. So white. And the cross. So red. Red to the ground. Red in the ground. Jesus, are you dead? Why is it dark if you are not dead? Why doesn't someone speak? Has God shut out the light and the sound?
Father, forgive them, for they know not. My God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? Father, into thy hands I commend my spirit. It is finished. Lifted up from the earth, I will draw all men unto me.
If I do not wash you, you have no part in me.
Plenes sum caeli, et terra gloria tua. Hosanna in excelsis, plenes sum caeli.